I've been in Austin 28 years. I started as internship at a company called Data General. We're probably all, that's a very old company, now out of business. I think it's been acquired multiple times. But that's how I got to Austin, right out of school. I got residency because I was going to school at the University of Nebraska, and I wanted to get out of Nebraska. I was starving to death. And there was some technology just starting up in Austin. So I got residency. And then I went to school at UT after a year of residency, finished up school, started contracting, and that really started my career in Austin, Texas. The technology took off. My superpower in the technology field is building teams. So I can go and recruit the talent that we need or know the existing talent, bring a team together, and get them up and running and functioning. You know, the second piece of putting a team together is getting them into action. So this presupposes, of course, that we vetted the idea, which is a presupposition of, you know, it's a good idea, we think it's got legs. After that, it would be build the team, put them into action, and, you know, start iterating on the idea, test, iterate in the marketplace. It's really strange the how I got into Excite.com. I started working for a company here in Austin, Texas that was really just a design firm that did HTML during the pre.com days. And they had been acquired by Excite.com, like a lot of companies in the boom, just for staff. Really, you guys know HTML. Great, let's acquire this company of people. That new HTML design. I was the first engineer in Austin, and we took on all of the community part of Excite.com. So chat boards, live chat, photos. At one time, we also had the first clubs product, which is, you know, a precursor to something like Facebook, for example. I can remember the first week I started there, we were doing 45,000 page views. When I left Excite, we were doing 450 million page views a day. We were doing half of the traffic of Excite.com was just in the communities and chat area. So explosive growth. The experience of the first dot-com boom was just, you know, a wild experience of just hiring. You know, we scaled by hiring people, but it was exciting. It was a great experience, really dealt with high scalability and got exposed to, you know, how do you deal with millions and millions of page views. So learned a lot really quick. With HomeAway, you know, all the other startups I'd been at, you know, there was this question in my mind of, you know, whether we could make it. And certainly whether we could IPO was always a stretch. All the other stuff, I came to Excite a few months after they had IPO'd. The other company, Fujitsu, acquired HAL, which is the outcome of most startups, is acquisition. At HomeAway, I knew from the beginning that it just had legs. It was just a great business model and delivered so much value. So I'd have to say, I knew that it was going to IPO from the beginning because I knew it was big. It's a big idea, delivers tremendous value. We created a new marketplace. Yeah, when I'm angel investing, my strategy is threefold. Number one is in the individual or the team. Do they have the experience? And if they don't have experience, do they, you know, have the smarts, gumption? You know, really invest into the team. Number two is the idea. It's got to have an idea that's reasonable, or that has some legs, or an idea that's in a space that's already proven, or in an adjacent space that's proven. And then the third piece is I invest with other successful investors, either institutions or angel investors. So it's really that threefold piece: the team, idea, and then other investors. I think that the talent in Austin is as good as anywhere. The Silicon Valley has more talent, but it's the same caliber of talent in Silicon Valley. There's just more of it than there is in Austin. We recruit directly out of universities. HomeAway does universities all over the country. We do great with UT, and we get great talent out of UT. So I think the talent in Austin is terrific. I think the quality of life in Austin is drawing in other talent. People come here, they visit, they come for Formula One, they come for South by Southwest, or they come for an interview, and they look around and they see Austin, and they say, this is a place where I can work, have opportunity, just like I do in other parts of the country, and have a better quality of life.